Have you ever been driving along, going to work or church, minding your own business, when suddenly, bam, you hit a pothole, damaging your car and ruining your whole day? Well, you know who to blame. No, not city bureaucracy. Spider-Man. He's been seen leaping down from great heights to pound the ground with maximum force. Why? There's only one possible reason I can think of. He hates us, and he wants us to be miserable.
Hostage situation. Always tricky. Gotta make sure no one gets hurt.
Guys, we can talk this out. Or fight. We can totally fight. What the hell is that?
Would use their freedom for something non-destructive, like knitting or canasta. Love canasta.
Armed hostiles are attacking a police transport. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Don't worry. I'll make sure y'all get a ride back to Rikers. Back to jail. Think of it as coming home.
Hey, Spider-Man!
Jameson's right. You put on a big show, but all you do is leave a mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back. Okay, think. All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast. I make fun of Jameson, but his constant bad-mouthing really hits home with some people. I mean, Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops, and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this. Just in time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet. Time to ruin Willie's welcome home party. I literally didn't see that coming. That's it? I've seen people fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct. Wish I could see Willie's face when he finds out about this. I'll bet he chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a sec. So you just happen to know where to find them? Maybe you and the Kingpin really are working together.
Wow, really? Steal them and bring them right back? You don't think I have better things to do with my time? Uh-oh. Rockets! Take cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think? Carpooling? I'll say this for Fisk. At least he's eco-friendly. Must have made it up top.
Where are the drives?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer, pig.
Who's there? I see ya.
Fuck, this is tired of you. So am I.
Get back, Spider-Man.
Don't let them get the drives.
Spider-Man, I'm sorry. I was wrong about you. Jameson can go to hell.
Much appreciated, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah. It's called Queens. See ya.
Witnesses saw Spider-Man swinging through Times Square like the glory hound he is, firing webs at electronic billboards and causing them to reboot. Granted, those billboards are an eyesore. In my day, sign painting was an art. But the more pressing question is, what is he up to? I have a theory. He is infecting these billboards with a virus so that they will subliminally hypnotize pedestrians. Hypnotize them into what? Into liking Spider-Man! And he's been doing it for years! This is the only plausible explanation for how many fans this man Center seems to have.
They crossed the line. I'm gonna cross it back.
Get Spider-Man out.
This is not how you protect or serve. I love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
Hey, Spider-Man, there's another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them. And he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to hit north. If I can find a park on the west side... Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt to fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry. I see water to the west of the trees. That narrows it down. Guy sounds like he's all responsibility but no power. I hope I can get there in time. Tombstone's gang might not be as bulletproof as their boss, but they're almost as deadly. Thank you. think that's the spot. Over by...
Damn, son, you got a death wish? Hey, fellas, let's take College Boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him. Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly. Clear, Steve. Let's get... Steve! Come on, I just saved you! This is what they call tough love.
Oh, God. What did I do? I had a problem with those guys, but... Tonight I wanted to kill him. In ways I don't even want to think about.
Don't worry. This wasn't your fault.
Not how I imagined gang life.
Hold on, hold on.
Using these guys as sleeper agents. Staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. Grand Larceny is one of the food groups now. Food fight! See? It's a fight over food! escape cons were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
Attention agents in Roseville. This is Control. What's your status?
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
Story now.
Oh, guys, it's really starting to verge on stalking.
Did Sable set up a million rooftop posts just to hunt for little old me?
Tango is active.
High-speed firefighter. Beautiful. Better, both sides want to kill me. That's Parker Lark. Up one for the good guys.
Anyone else heard reports of Spider-Man literally seeking out clouds of smog to swing through? Is this the behavior of a sane individual? I'll tell you what I think is going on here. When I was a lad, there was a problem with juvenile delinquents sniffing glue to get high. Knowing Spider-Man's weak moral character and thrill-seeking
Spider-Man, I've got a lot more missing students. The debate club never showed for a meet today. All vanished at once.
A coordinated attack. Things are escalating. What's their last known location?
The club president, Harold, showed up in a tourist's photo stream.
The Brooklyn Bridge is definitely in this photo. That's southeast of the university. Shoreline and go south from there.
Major disturbance specific.
Brooklyn Bridge. Backup requested.
Uh-oh. I better hurry. That must be them. Trash is in gas. If it blows, it'll take out the whole block. They're causing sparks every time they hit the truck.
You're endangering yourselves!
Here. Don't you guys have something better to do than blow yourselves up?
Tear off your skin! Show the truck that I mean!
Tanker can't take much more. In case you were confused, flammable and inflammable mean the same thing.
Thank you. I knew what I was doing was wrong, but couldn't stop myself.
Sounds like a typical college student. We'll be all right now.
Prisoners are inciting violence in the street. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man, we have a crisis situation. The football team went to an away game, never made it back. They found the buses abandoned.
Team, fans, staff, Lee has an army out there. Any leads?
Someone recognized the quarterback, Brad Davis. Posted a picture.
Hold on. That looks like Washington Square Arch. I think this is next to ESU. They're like a pack of wolves. The longer this goes on, the more likely someone dies. Players on a roster again? Surprise!
You're a monster! Like all the others!
First time I've wished our team had fewer fans! Persistent against state.
can't hurt me.
Is it finally over?
Oh, that was crazy. That was crazy.
You're not the first one this happened to. Good news is, doctors checked the others and they don't have any lasting effects.
Oh, thanks. I don't know how to repay you.
Beat the Wildcats on Saturday and we'll call it even.
You did it. All the missing students are accounted for.
Good to hear.
Maybe now things can get back to normal. I miss normal.
Right there with you, buddy.